If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again, with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Thank you. It's the guts and it's the glory. 100 stripes, 100 stories. It's the pledge of allegiance on the 4th of July. It's some handwritten letters from home. It's some sleepless nights alone. It's his newborn baby he left with his wife. Mr. Red, White, and Blue.
Thank you. Yeah.
the only one.
Thank you.